city and these city people together will cost you roughly 25 to 35.
Okay.
Oh no. The hospital alone, PF, charges.
In the past, I had been here in the hospital myself. Mm-hmm. And I had paid like $5,000 or $10,000 deposit, and then I just paid along.
Oh, yeah.
And that's what I thought we were gonna do.
I didn't
realize you needed $50,000 to start.
Yeah, if that is only the case, if you have fever,
right?
But this case, she is for ICU,
intensive care,
the intensive care unit. So
okay,
our nurse will be one-on-one set up.
So then you need $50,000.
Yeah, aside from the $50,000. If she will go through with this one,
25 to 30 more.
No, 35 to,
yeah. Plus all the other.
Plus.
Right.
And that's on that, on the 50K, if you are in the ICU, it will only last for more or less 2 days.
Okay, so it's going to be more than 50K.
Yeah.